element of sonnet. A typical sonnet system, along with its protocol hierarchy, is shown in the next page. Note that the designation of path lines and sections. Section is the portion of the transmission facility between the multiplexer and the repeaters. Lines are between terminal and multiplexer, and between multiplexer. Path is between two systems. Transmitter receiver, consider DS3 44.736 Mbps. Refer to earlier directions. The DS3 frame plus BOH path overhead are mapped into STS1SP synchronous line. Single payload everyone, which is then given to the line layer multiplex several different payload from the path layer and edge line overhead load line. They also provide protection data. Finally, the SOH section overhead wireframing and scrumming prior to conversion into optical signal photonic going up to process is the receiver. A simple network using sonnet is shown in figure. ADM drop multiplexer, STM multiplexer, synchronous transport signal multiplexer, STS demultiplexer, synchronous transfer signal demultiplexer, V generator, two terminals, this it has three input 1, 2, 3 and STS multiplexer. This is the repeater section 1, repeater section 2, add and then add and now digital multiplexer and then repeater and the STSD multiplexer, and we get the final output. The sonnet standard layers include four functional layer, the photonic layer, the section layer, the line and the path layer. They correspond to both the physical and the data link layers. Topics discussion in this section is the path layer, line layer, section layer, photonic layer and device layer. So then define four layers, path, line, section and photonics. The data link, path layer, link layer and section layer. And physical photonic layer. This is the device layer relationship, sonnet, path, line, section, photonic, electric signals, optical signals, optical signal, path, link, section, and this is STM multi-regenerator, head drop multiplexer, regenerator, STD multiplexer, and STS1 and STS mainframe, are shoulders, byte, number byte, no byte, SFM1, number byte, SFM1 in transmissions, left to right and top to bottom, last byte, transfer byte per second. Sonnet STN signal is transmitted at 8000 frames per second. Each byte in the sonnet frame can carry a digitized voice channel. Find the data rate of an STS signals. Like the other STS signals, sends 8000 frames per second. Each STN frame is made by 990 bytes. Each byte is made of quite good data rate. STN data rate tower into 9 into 1 into 90 into 8, 51.840 MPA. By STS3 signals, similarly we can get. Using sonnet equipment, we can create a sonnet network that can be used as a high speed backbone carrying loads from other network. We can roughly divide sonnet network into three categories: linear, ring and mesh network. Topic discussion is linear network, ring network and mesh network. Sonnet networks are linear networks which can further classify point to point, multi point. Ring networks are UPC or VLSR and mesh network. Sender is a STM multiplexer, repeater, ADM, token STD, STM is RAM, VCF, multiplex. Automatic protection switching is in linear networks, 1+1 APS, B1+1 APS, 1+1 APS, and this is a bidirectional switching rings, ADM, and protections. ADM ring, working rings, and a combination in sonar network, side rings, local or metro rings, side rings, regional rings, MA sonar network, sonar network, cross connector switch. हाँ क्या हाँ चल रहा है ना, मैं लेक्चर बना रहा है मेरा।